Hello, my name is Christian, and I'm from the Strivo team. This is me, in the best place I can think of, training with my teammates. I train martial arts in Mjölnir, one of the toughest gyms in the world. Most people's reaction when I tell them I train in Mjölnir is, gosh, isn't that dangerous? Don't you get injured all the time? Well, like most athletes, I have gotten injured in my sport. But as we all know, you don't have to train martial arts to get injured. You don't even have to train sports at all. Most of us can relate to having some sort of physical pain at some point in our life. Back pain, knee injury, sore shoulders are common for people of all ages. When we decide to do something about that pain, we go to a physiotherapist. The physiotherapist massages us and stretches. But maybe most importantly, he gives us the right strengthening exercises to work on at home. It has been proven that these exercises multiply the effectiveness of the physiotherapy and drastically speeds up the recovery process. So you would think that everyone would do these exercises. But is that the case? Sadly, no, it isn't. Very few actually follow through on your exercises and subsequently have a slower or insufficient recovery. Maybe it isn't so weird we don't follow through on these exercises, since most of the time, they're scribbled down for us on a piece of paper with a stick figure drawing for clarification. This normally looks something like this. This is the solution we have today. And this is what we're competing with. We're here to change things. We're here to digitalize the physiotherapy industry. We created a much needed solution for physiotherapists to assign and monitor exercises with Strivo. Strivo is a software that allows trainers to set up exercises, track performance, and communicate with their clients all in one place. We're not only creating a unique market space in a massive health industry, but digitalizing a part of a clinical field that has gone unnoticed for too long. We are at a time where you expect modern technology We expect to be able to use modern technology for all aspects of our life. We wake up online and go to bed online and expect technology to ease our lives. But somehow, physiotherapists have missed out on the technological advancements in the past few years. But that doesn't change consumers' expectations. The average consumer still expects he can use modern technology in his physical training because he can in almost all other aspects of his day-to-day life. The physiotherapy market in Iceland is relatively small. That's why we want to begin by testing out our software here in Iceland and get valuable feedback before we go abroad. But we are then looking at other markets, like the US market, where the physiotherapy industry is a $32 billion industry and growing every year. But we're not only looking at the physiotherapy industry, because Strivo can benefit almost all mobility trainers and make their life a lot easier. Even though our top competitor is the status quo and the current stick figure drawings on a piece of paper, there are some softwares out there for physiotherapists, most of whom have a pretty primitive design and are quite complicated in use. They mainly focus on the exercises themselves, but we're different from these softwares because we focus on the fundamental aspect of a prosperous client-trainer relationship, and that is communication. Now let's see Strivo in action. That's not all. The trainer gets his own subdomain that he can easily customize like he wants. We even have a white labeling option that can be mapped up on a new domain. I don't know about you, but I think many trainers would find that appealing in building up their own brand. Now on to the business model. Let's look at how physiotherapists earn a living without Strivo. The client pays the physiotherapist, and in return gets his treatment. This process has a beginning and an end, and it requires the physical presence of both parties at all time. And when that process ends, the client is left on his own, with no supervision and no follow-up. But by using Strivo, we will be adding an extra layer onto the service that the physiotherapist is already offering. The physiotherapist could then charge extra for his distance therapy after or during the traditional therapy. By doing so, we're creating a whole new revenue stream for the physiotherapists and allowing them to scale their business like they've never done before. We and the team behind Strivo know what it's like to get injured. We know that when you get better, you want to stay better. Between us, we have a substantial knowledge and degrees in computer engineering, marketing, and psychology. We managed to achieve a lot since we started in Startup Reykjavik this summer. In little over a month, we developed a whole new software and started the testing phase with a few coaches. By validating our software at the same time as we were developing it, we were shortening the learning curve and getting the end product closer to what the market needs. I'm happy to announce that as of today, we've launched our MVP. And in the next weeks, we will be growing our customer base here in Iceland. And in the beginning of 2017, we will go with Strivo abroad. Now please stop by our booth later and try out Strivo. Thank you.